or two polkas, sorry, and then a set of Irish jigs to come now. Polkas I just heard from a band called the St. Lawrence O'Toole. I really liked the polkas. I've never played a polka before, so I thought I'd learn them for this, and then just some Irish traditional kind of slip jigs, finishing with one called Tripping Up the Stage.